Alright, I'm gonna start my story. This is gonna be short, but I'm gonna still start it. Which boys?
British.
The British, yeah.
Pip, pip.
And so the African boys.
Pip, pip, Jimmy,
it was South Tara.
Bless her, right? So I came and she was murdering me, this one. She's murdering me on the wall. She's murdering me on the wall. So she got off of me and she turned around and she gave me a hug. She tried to escape. I don't know why. Why would you try to escape? And her head hit the motherfucking turntable.
No, it did. Shit.
Swear to God, no. Swear to God. Her head hit the turntable. Everybody looked. Well, this is the exact face everybody looked at. Like, get everybody right here. Just look at him. Everybody face. I'm about to make everybody face. Now back to me. Come on. This is everybody face. Oh. Is she okay? And I gave her a hug like this, and I pulled her hair. I was like, she's fine.
Oh, yeah, I did see that.
You didn't see shit. I didn't know what the hell happened. I thought she bumped her head.
She hit her head on the turntable. Swear to God. She hit her head on the fucking turntable.
I thought he did a backspin. Everybody
thought I did it. Everybody blamed it on me. No, I didn't do nothing. She tripped up. I don't know where the fuck she went. And she hit her head on the turntable. I was like, baby, are you okay? See, she's not okay. But anyway, back to me.
But back to me.
Well.
Back to me. And the rest of that night was kosher. But you know what we're about to do. We're about to cut this short and we're about to have our fucking laughs. So, get everybody on camera and tell them what a good day. Fucking day we're about to have.
Yes. Your turn to begin. Two nights in a row. Safe spot.
This is just different outfits. This is the beginning. And producer there. Just met him, but he seems cool.
Axe.
Throwing up his producer song. Yeah.
The producer sign.
He's
producer.
AG too.
Oh, yep.
He's in the group.
He's AG.
I'm in the group.
Yeah.
AG.
Put a voice on now.
Jeezy.
Put your African voice. Do your African voice.
My African voice?
Yeah, there you go.
My brother. My name is Zofi Zafé Zafé. Can you pronounce that, my brother?
Is that a fucking cat?
Is that your body? Tali, don't be in my
cat.
Sorry,
smoking
cat. What the hell is like? What?
No!
You can't run nowhere.
Hey, geez, you should
run. This nigga's like, fuck
what
that.
The
heck?
Excuse me.
Oh, shit!
He smelled my cats and shit. Is
that your cat?
Oh, he smelled my cats.
Oh,
I got four girls and four fresh
kids. Smokey! Come here, Smoke!
I'm scared.
We gotta go inside.
You remember last time?
I got enough cats.
Bring them out. Where they at? Bring them out.
Wow. Oh, shit. There you go.
Yeah.
What the hell?
It's a boy cat. Nigga in heat. The nigga smell my cats. He was like, oh.
Hold on. That's right.
Damn.
Some wild shit.
Boop.
What is the fact?
Shit, that's a new sample, dog.
We about to go in the house, yeah. And we about to go chill and drink. Get this shit, and you better remember this.
It is too cold for a sweater vest. You motherfuckers drink wild turkey. We drink wild zebra, okay? We know nothing about that. Not a damn thing, okay? Not a damn thing.
We don't chase our shit.
Listen to my brother.
We make spirits. We don't chase our shit.
If you
we
want
grow.
My motherfucking ass, dog, we will stomp you the fuck out.
We are so black that we catch our women at the club. We don't give a fuck. We go in that bitch. We like, where are you, bitch? I spot her. Charlie, my name is whatever.
We dragged them by the naps.
We dragged them by the naps and we
kicked
them
back home.
This is how we catch them.
He
was rubbing. The cat just freaked. The cat just freaked Rio. But we catch our bitches like this.
Damn.
That's why
we catch our bitches. And we about to go.
This nigga rubbing against my leg.
I drank my bitch by the goddamn collar. Oh, yeah, I drank my bitch. Mungaya, mungaya.
You like shit, though.
Hey, mungaya, mungaya.
Yo, this nigga is not playing.
No, don't let that cat touch.
Oh.
He horny as shit.
What's good? What's good?
What's up, then, dog? What's up?
You ain't coming to my house, though. They come to our house, though, dog.
Yeah.
I like cats. I have cats, but yeah, you ain't coming to my motherfucking house.
Say what?
You
like, I'm getting on a goddamn house. Getting on a goddamn house.
Yo, if you want my motherfucking body, dog, you want a problem.
He gonna try to fuck the nation.
Yo, this nigga.
Look at this.
That gotta be a girl.
No, it's a boy.
It's a boy?
Yeah, you can see the balls.
Oh, wow.
I didn't.
Girl cast don't hold their tail up like that.
Me. Please, boy cast
and hold their tail be like please. Straight up. You be like, oh shit, this nigga again.
I never seen a male cat.
My male cat like three times as big as that.
48 hours.
Get the fuck off my couch. You do not pay rent. No. No. In Africa, we fight lions. Bare chested.
You better run, you little bitch. Get him out of here. Get him out.
Boss, this nigga
last time,
chill,
I know,
was in my country, I tackled a wild puma.
Y'all niggas ready?
I was butt naked. I had just lost all of my clothes, all of my socks, my shoes, my everything. My everything. And this wild puma, he comes at me, he looks at me like he wants to eat me. And I say to him, no! No, you do not eat me! You would not eat me! And I tackle him, and I punch him right in a damn thing, and he left. He ran like a little bitch. And that's me. Zafir, Zafor, Zafan. From Zamunda.
This is a true story.
My brother.
This is a true story. I saw him with my bare eyes. I was there.
You see?
This is the face I made when he shot him in the thing.
He knows that is the face. That is the exact
face. It was so crucial that when he ran. Whatever the thing was, he shot him in the... Johnny, get away from me.
The damn cat.
When I was in my country, I fought a fucking cornfield. That's how hard I go.
Cornfield.
I called the phone kill. And the motherfuckers came out of...
No, man. Hey,
you don't believe me? Listen to the true story. I fought the cornfield. And you know what was coming out the cornfield? Treasure of the goddamn corn. Don't white motherfucker crackers that came out the corn. That shit ain't a joke. That nigga corn, the white them crackers came out the goddamn cornfield. And then I came and they tried to attack me. You see how I twitch my voice up? And they're quoting. Don't worry. You see my friend? My friend Buckham Down Pimp will be here later on tonight. Buckham Down, will you see him later? So we go drink. Let's go drink.
All right, you go.